Every Easter, the Easter Beagle comes dancing along with his basket full of eggs, which he hands out to all the good little children.
That sounds faintly familiar. I remember sitting out in a stupid pumpkin patch all night waiting for the great pumpkin to come. That was the worst night of my life.
This is different. That was Halloween. This is Easter.
Well, I don't know. I really want to believe you because I like you and I really respect you. But I just don't know.
The Easter Beagle will never let you down.
I know he won't, but how about you?